Do you want to be made out of a hamburger or Oreos? Or how about a big chocolate shake? Is that what you want your body made out of? I don't think so. You are what you eat. This double chipotle bacon burger has 800 calories. One and a half of these chickens. This burger is equal to 10 eggs or 40 egg whites. It's equal to 3 grilled chicken wraps from McDonald's. Wouldn't you rather have that and be a little healthier than having one big Mondo burger that's just full of fat and sodium? 8 bananas or a burger? 8 Oreos or a hamburger? How about 8 sweet potatoes or a burger? The same. And you can get some exercise with them. Yeah. Instead of the hamburger, how about 13 oranges? These are disgusting. This Mondo 32-ounce McDonald's chocolate shake has 1,080 calories in it. So what's that equal to? It's equal to 2 chickens. It's equal to 4.5 of these chicken wraps, 18 oranges, or you could have this milkshake. 10 bananas, 10 double stuffed Oreos, 10 sweet potatoes, or a milkshake, 1 medium cheese pizza, or a milkshake. What should I do with this hamburger? I just don't know. Any ideas? You've got to destroy the hamburger. You've got to destroy the cookies, anything you bring in like that. Would I rather have this for 100 calories, or would I rather have this for 100 calories? Will I feel better? Okay, here I go. I'm going to run this thing over. Does this make you want to go eat a hamburger and leave a trail of something this disgusting in your body? Okay, let's get a workout. Woo!